What's up, guys? I'm back. I'm back here with video to be honest. So, I'm back here with video to be obviously. So, as you guys can see, I'm here in NHL 24. I'm here in my Jeff Donald team. NHL 24, be a pro coin. Let's always need more time. Let's get straight to the game. So as you guys can see, my team is on the road, facing Toronto, in let's see how it happens. Adios! Go away. So let's see what happens here. Will die. And of course, yes, exactly. Like, boom. So, alright. We're not even 2 minutes into the game. And this stuff is happening. Like, my team has a 5 minute. My team's gonna be on power play for 5 minutes. As it appears that was like a major penalty. Let's see what happens. Deals. Let's go for my team was able to score, which is great. And wonderful. So as you guys can see, there's still a good amount of time in this pack. This was in our 3 minutes. Let's see what happens. So folks, as you guys can obviously see, there's been a good amount of these. Honestly, like back and forth, and hits, and shots, and all of that stuff, like typical hockey stuff, I'm saying,
Thank you.
cool. Adios. Score. Let's go. My team is able to score again. Still for just one. Like, you guys can obviously see. Like, this is going exactly. Like, this is going great, my team. So far. And one, folks. Like. You guys can obviously see. Like, this is going great, obviously, and the fact that it's against the Leafs, to me, makes you feel, I don't want to say a lot better, but it definitely makes you feel great, obviously. Because, like, you see, the thing is, I dislike the Leafs a lot, and that's all I feel like saying on that. So as you guys can see, this power play for my team is rapidly coming to an end. This is our 20 seconds left, and let's see what happens. Like, my team needs to figure things out. Like, folks, I don't know what happened. Like, apparently my team scored. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Like, apparently from the broadcasters, apparently when the Leafs players put him in his own net, like, one, two, three. And I'm simply knocking at him. Like, we're gonna take down the So coming down to the final minute of this first period, and let's see what happens. So folks, that's going to be the end of the first period. Final, like, we're now going to go to the second period. There's a guy's piece. My team's starting the second period on the power play. Let's see what happens.
Detroit's gained possession along the boards. He's got a little jump.
Adios. So the guys can see, my team has not done much on this power and stuff. And, like, it's looking like my team will not score on the power play. Folks, you guys saw it. My player took that shot. It broke the board. It broke the glass. And still played on that shot. Like, one, two, three. But anyways, we're gonna move on, obviously. So folks, it's still 3-2 game for my team. And in terms of who's gonna score next, I don't know. We're gonna have to wait and see, obviously. Like, just one move, folks. And as you guys can see, it appears my team's on the power play. But for another 20 more seconds. One move, folks.
Detroit's playing the credential zone. They clear the zone.
So folks, that's the end of power play for my team. It's now back to regular 5-on-5. And let's see what happens. So as you guys can see, we're now over halfway done this game, and let's see what happens.
Matthews takes it across the line, drops it in. The Red Wings gain control of the puck.
Diaz.
Here in the back half of this period, the Red Wings are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2.
The second period is rapidly coming to an end. And it's still 3-2 for my team. And, like, this is a big close drop. Like, there hasn't been much happening since the first period. Like, there's been no goals yet. Since the first period, obviously. Like, just drunk.
Mullins back on the ice after serving that 5-minute major for fighting. And it's certainly appreciated to have a physical element to your game. You know his teammates certainly appreciate it. But man, you got to find a way to generate offense. And the only way you can is when
So that's going to be the end of the second period and stuff. We're going to be going to the final period. And let's see what happens. Like, you guys always suck. In the second period, there are no goals. Like, there's just like a bunch of back and forth and just really nothing happened. In terms of like goals and stuff. Like, you guys obviously saw what happened in the first period. All that craziness and stuff. Like, a deal story.
Boy,
like, folks, I'm simply knocking out. Like, you guys obviously saw the hit, and you guys saw what happened. And we're gonna move on from that. Like, what? Basically 2 minutes here in the final period. Let's see what happens. So as the guys can see, it appears my team is on the pass and stuff again. And let's see what happens. So as guys can see, we're hearing our face off. Like, folks, in terms of, like you guys heard me say earlier, in terms of who's going to score the next goal, I don't. We're going to have to wait and see, obviously. Like, still haven't been any goals since the first period. And one, two, four.
This penalty kill will continue. Detroit's taking possession in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Donaldson.
Score.
Slides it over with pace to catch. Toss it out by center. Larkin's got it.
So, folks, these guys can obviously see. Like, there's still a lot of time left here in the final period, right?
Nearing the midway mark of the
like, there's still a lot of time left, right? So, like, anything could happen, obviously, like,
here they come on the attack down the right side. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck.
Well, these are the saves when you know your goaltender is dialed in, James. The ability to get to the top of the crease and be square to the shooter, that's a great save.
The Red Wings have continued to put lots of pucks on net, and they lead it here in the corner. Djokovic is going to hang on to the puck and get a stop.
So as you guys can see, we're here in our face-off once again. Let's see what happens.
Tries to get it over to Larkin.
So as the guys can see, there's another nine minutes left during the final period, and it's looking like Toronto scores, which is not real, but it appears there's a triple penalty on Toronto, and let's see what happens. So the guys can obviously see, like, it's a tie game, obviously, and, like, I'm really interested to see if this is going to go into an overtime and stuff, like, we're going to have to wait and see if that will happen or not, like, come on.
Riley.
Score.
With possession along the wall.
So these guys can see, there's another 5 minutes left in regulation. Like, we're gonna have to wait and see what's gonna happen and stuff, because, like, guys can obviously see there's a good amount of back and forth happening. So folks, it appears my team is on the power play. And still, once again, boy, it's too high. So folks, it's looking like this is gonna be it. You guys can obviously see, like, there haven't been any goals. It's still a tie game. And it appears the way this is going, it's gonna be an overtime. Let's watch, please. So as you guys can see, that's the end of regulation. We are going to an overtime. And 3-on-3. So right now, guys, see me going back to the menu, and let's see what happens. Like this freaking, this video is half an hour. Like, oh, folks, like.
And looky, looky here, the hottest player, or at least one of the hottest players in the game right now, just continues to electrify, extending the points.
So, folks, right now is basically when I'm going to be ending today's vlog and stuff. Like, I don't want to go any further with today's video. Like, I simply don't. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.